So some of the amazing research has been done time immemorial back, hundreds and hundreds of years back, millenniums back in India. And the soil of India, a sacred soil called India, has created such things which can never be reproduced in technologically advanced world. So this is a system preserved in oral tradition known as Rudra Naad, and this is played by five fingers together, and this is the secret of all these things. So I cannot discuss many things, but I just challenge the technologically advanced world to reproduce such things if they can in their by their instrument. You have seen for the tabla players or the mridangam players or the pakwaj players, you have seen that Dhirkit is one of the most difficult bowl in tabla and mridangam, definitely. And you can say that these are the generic bowl of Dhirkit. So I tried thousands and thousands of Dhirkit is inside this bowl. So you can understand that what was there in Indian system and what is left out. What we are playing currently is just a left out thing. So do research, and we can never touch the ocean, something like that. Never touch that. There is no depth, actually. There is no. It's just boundless. Here, there is nothing called the modern notation system. There is a full old notation system, pristine divine notation system, and you see that the whole fingers are all the fingers, including this thumb and the little finger, which is not used in modern system, is getting importance and being used in every repetition or every avartana.